Let's see, get the shoulders to behave.
For over six decades, golf has been a huge part of Bill Buttner's life.
Bill, again, that releasing the early shoulder.
For the last 20 years, the 67-year-old has been the head men's and women's golf coach at Eckerd College.
Oh, primo.
This spring, Coach Buttner is retiring, and although it's still months away, it's hard for him to even talk about.
Thank you.
His personality and the way he cares about people, I mean, he's very emotionally connected to his student athletes.
Coach Buttner took over the men's golf program 20 years ago after a successful career on the PGA Tour, and he brought the perfect combinations needed to help build a successful program.
Experience is a big thing, knowing the golf side inside and out, from the playing side, from understanding the psychology, understanding the mechanics, just letting players know where the weaknesses are. Move into it that way.
16 years ago, Bill was tasked with starting up the first ever women's golf program at Eckerd from scratch. One of the big keys for the women's build, recruiting international players like Sandra Eriksson from Sweden.
It's a different quality player that's coming over. It started probably 20, 25 years ago with Division I's, getting a lot of the internationals. It's now filtered down. There's so many internationals at the Division I level, they're taking over the Division II levels now.
He's been more than just a coach. Like, he's our mentor, and every time we have problem with something, we go to coach, and he helps us with everything.
Another great swing.
He's got the programs in a good position right now with the support that's starting to come in from the college. I think they're in a great place for the next coach to kind of, you know, keep driving that forward.
Oh, I thought this was the hole. This is not the hole.
Coach Buttner has had a lot of success at Eckerd over the last 20 years, but more importantly, it's the impressions that he's made both on and off the course.
He's that guy that people just like. Whether we're at our dinner auction, whether we're out on the golf course, everybody knows him, and you see them, you know, kind of get excited when they come over to talk to him.
It's just time. Yeah. Same thing when I played golf. It was hard to leave the playing side. You got so many friends, you got a lifestyle going on. It's what you've done for years and years and years. It's a story tale kind of a place.
In St. Pete, Mike Cairns, Spectrum Sports 360.